What's up and welcome, y'all. This is Brandy here with another reaction video. Today I will be reacting to Bill Medley and Jennifer Warren's The Time of My Life. This is the duet from Dirty Dancing. And I do want to say I have seen the movie. So I got very much excited when I seen this comment from Alan Pierce. He said, "You will love the duet." Da da da. Let's get right to it because I'm quite excited. Quite excited. Get right into this video.
I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause I've had the time of my life, and I owe.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me. Alone.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand the urgency. Just remember,
you're the one thing,
oh, that I can't give up.
And so I tell you something.
And I owe it all to you.
Hey, baby.
With my body and soul, I want you more than you'll ever know.
So we'll just let it go. Don't be afraid to lose control. Time of my life.
Ooh.
No, I never felt like this before.
Never felt
yes,
this way.
Yes, I swear,
way.
It's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
Yeah.
was in it. He was in it 100%. He had to pump Jennifer up a little bit, just a little bit. But he was in it. And I feel so bad, you guys, because for the simple fact is, I forgot this man's name. I was just doing another reaction video. I forgot his name, and I actually do enjoy his voice. I really do enjoy his voice, and the fact that I forgot it. But I knew Bobby's name. For some fact is, y'all were commenting Summertime, so I remembered Bobby. I remembered that because then I also seen him sing Unchained Medley as well. So that's how I remember Bobby. But I'm also a big like, yes, baby.
This is the only one for us.
Huh?
Okay,
can you give me 1 minute?
No.
Why?
I said, can I try?
Yeah, please. A lot of my videos with the Tweety Bird shirt, y'all will have a lot of Island content in here. My daughter's name is Island, by the way, if you all did not know. She's in a lot of these videos today. She just working up a storm today. But, yeah, I forgot his name, and it kind of made me feel bad because, you know, discovering new people and then actually liking them, you don't seem like a true supporter of them if you don't remember their names. Just like it took me a minute to remember everybody in Home Free name. Home Free's name. But, yeah. But, the movie Dirty Dancing, I don't know, I like the live version better of this song. The sound, don't get me wrong, the soundtrack in Dirty Dancing of this song, it's beautiful, it's amazing, don't get me wrong. But seeing them being able to, like, perform it and just how Bill was just all in it. Bill, I'm not going to lie, Bill reminded me of Eddie off the Five Heartbeats when Eddie was in his prime before all that other stuff. When Eddie was in his prime with performing stuff, that's the kind of, can I say, is that aesthetic? I'm trying to throw in big words, huh? But he gave me that type of persona. That, you know, just being a star of the show, in the spotlight, you know, just all funky with it. And you know, he was just real cool. Got his collar and little chest and chain. Yeah, he was, you know, he was feeling it. He was just so into this. And I really love that about him. He's one of those performers that just gives it all and just feels the music. I really like that. So, as y'all know, I'm going to dig more into Bill and Bobby because I truly enjoyed it. They got me in a chokehold with that Unchained Medley. So now we got to continue. We got to jump down this rabbit hole. And if you have not watched Dirty Dancing, you're missing out. You need to watch it. It's a very fantastic movies, nice storyline, it's just nice. But the original link to the video will be down in my description box. Make sure y'all go show some love towards that. I enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, bye.